Welcome back. We are in Centralia on I-5, and we are driving to Lewis and Clark State Park. It's at 19 miles. Someday we still need to drive around Centralia and actually walk around and see the town. Look pretty neat. So I think the sun is finally high enough in the sky that it's not really giving a glare anymore driving south, which is awesome. Should only get better in the next few months. And the camera's not overheating being plugged in, so that's good. Thank you. 12 miles to go. 7 miles on the interstate.
take exit 68 on the right to US 12 east towards Morton. To US 12.
Direction we're going. heat, so I think I have to plug it in on these warm days, which is fine. Past it. Other side of the driveway, I mean. Level these sites are. Got cell phone service here. And I want to check out this six camping spots down this road. Not sure if it's a loop. Here with the tent platform if I want to make a bunch of videos in the area and not drive back and forth. This truck's doing the same thing. There's this campsite to drive through. limit here, practically. This driving part to the hiking part. If we get to walk around, I'm pretty sure there's trails. I just hope there's signs that show where we can go. Oh, I have my app. I always forget about my app. More puppies. Ah, this park just opened May 1st, yesterday. Some of the campsites weren't totally cleaned up yet. All right, we're gonna park here. The end of this driving part, at least. I'll be back.